Oh my god, guys. Holy shit. Hey guys, look at this. Star Wars Battlefront 2 teaser. I just found out about this. I fucking saw this in a subscription box. And oh my goodness, guys. Oh, I'm so excited to watch this, guys. Okay, this is gonna be my reaction. I said I was gonna do this. I know this isn't the full trailer, it's just a teaser. But oh my god, I'm already excited because of the title. Ooh. All right, guys, let's get right into this. Let's see this
I
shit.
still remember my last orders.
Holy shit.
The day the real war began.
First order. First order, guys.
Avenge
Holy
our Emperor!
shit. Holy shit. Oh my god! Bro! Guys, did you just see that? No! Yo! Guys, Darth Maul and Yoda? Yo, I'm done. Yo! Oh my gosh, something just fell. I'm so excited though. Oh my god! Holy shit! Bro! Kylo Ren, I totally forgot about Kylo Ren. Oh my fucking god, guys. Do you see this shit? I gotta rewatch this shit to let this sink in.
I still remember my last
Bro,
orders.
This is so sick!
Day the
oh
real
my
war.
God, this game is gonna be epic. I can already tell.
Avenge
oh my god, look at these graphics. Oh my god, Darth Maul, Yoda, I just can't get over that. Rain, Kylo. Bro, I'm done. I'm so excited now. That's all they had to do. We get the Clone Wars. Oh my god, I've been wanting that for such a long time. We're finally getting it. Even though the trailer, the game comes out in 7 months, this, oh my god, Yoda and Darth Maul, guys. That is confirmation the Clone Wars is coming back. We're getting every single era, guys. This game's got so much potential. Holy shit. Oh my god, guys. I've been wanting this for such a long time. EA, you're making the right moves. You're listening to the community, putting in the Clone Wars, putting in every single era. Oh my god, this game has such potential to be probably the best Battlefront to date. Oh my god, guys. This is ridiculous. I'm so excited now. I'm done. This is not a fake reaction like you may see on YouTube. This is actually legit and real. Trust me, guys. I would not fake a reaction. This is something I've waited for such a long time. I've been waiting for this shit to go up since the beginning of this year. This Battlefront is just getting so fucking boring. Faggots hacking. But guys, this is so awesome. Holy shit. I can't get over it. This is going to be the best Battlefront. I'm already calling it right now. I'm calling it. We'll see, guys. That's my reaction, though, guys. I am so excited for this game. That's all they needed to do. Now, we gotta hope that, A, the game is good, obviously. The campaign is amazing. And, two, oh my god, guys. There's so much potential it could do. Maybe some, like, Darth Maul. Fucking, what you call it? Darth Maul versus Yoda. I just need to rewatch one more time. Like, let's just kind of, go through this. Okay, so there's the first order. This looks already sick as hell. Look at this shit. Like, this is just unbelievable. Look at this. First order, Empire, X-Wings, first order. Oh my god, guys. This is amazing. Like, look at this, guys. Dark fucking Maul. Look at this. This looks so fucking sick. And then Yoda. You can tell it's Yoda. Look at that shit. Bro, the Darth Maul is fucking running at Yoda. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. This is something I've wanted for such a long time. I thought Yoda was going to be this bathroom, but oh my god, guys. This game has so much potential. Oh my god. I'm so done. I'm done. Guys, you know what? If I don't stop this, I'm going to fucking get a heart attack. Look at this shit. Oh my god. Let me see this. Rey. There's Rey. I totally forgot about Rey. Look at that. Oh my god, guys. This looks so sick. I'm so excited for this, guys. Oh my god. If you want to watch this, you can go do yourself, but, you know. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. That's my 2 cents on this. This is absolutely fucking amazing. Oh my god. I'm so excited for this, guys. When this game comes out, holy shit, man. Oh my god, this is going to be One of the best Star Wars games. Probably the best Star Wars game out there. Amazing graphics. If they make more content in Battlefront 2, it's over. It's going to be the best Star Wars game out there. My God, guys. I'm so excited for this. Oh, my Lord. My God. I've been waiting for this to come for a very long time now, guys. And this restores my faith. I was like, they're just going to add the first story. But oh, my God. They're adding every single era. Every single era, guys. So much potential. Imagine they do Empire versus fucking Empire versus the Republic, or Rebellion versus the Resistance or First Orders. There's so much potential. Hero Hunt in this game. Hero Hunt. We can have fucking Yoda. We can have Darth Maul, Count Dooku, Emperor, Vader, Anakin, Obi-Wan. The list just goes on. Rey, Finn, maybe. Fucking Han Solo. Oh, Han Solo's already in. But you get it, guys. Oh my God. Kylo Ren. Kylo Ren versus Darth Vader. That's a potential. Like, oh my God, guys. I'm done. Guys, if you enjoyed the video, though, oh my God. Like, this is so exciting, guys. Honestly, if you guys are excited, feel free to comment down below what you think about this. This is amazing. I'm done, guys. Have a great day. And, my God, I'm excited. Peace out, guys.